Looking to upgrade your workflow for 4K or even 8K video editing? Or maybe you're a business who has editors that need access to modern workstations. You don't have the money or the time to build these things out. If this sounds like you, then I have a solution for you, and that is cloud-based video editing. Hey, what's going on, guys? C. Santos here, and this channel is all about helping you and inspiring you to create content with whatever means necessary. So if you're interested in learning about technology, gear, or other ways of creating content, make sure you subscribe and hit the bell for notifications. Now, for those of you that don't understand, cloud-based video editing is simply you accessing your files and editing all of it in the cloud. That simple. A lot of your favorite films have been produced using cloud-based systems, specifically in the film industry, Avid, probably one of the biggest non-linear editors that people use in the film industry. They have a cloud-based solution for their production companies they work with. However, it's been really expensive for people like me and you to get into that space, but not anymore. And that's where Suite Studios comes in. Suite Studios is the easiest and most affordable way to shift to a cloud-based workflow. Suite is making cloud-based workflows easy and accessible to all production studios, as well as us content creators who are looking to upgrade our workstations, but don't have the money right now in order to do so. Or maybe we have a project that we need to edit. Let's say we shot an 8K camera or even a Blackmagic 4K or 6K camera. This isn't to my right here, for example, can barely run Premiere Pro, and honestly, if I try to throw anything more than 1080p at it, it just doesn't work at all. As old as it is, it's still able to use Suite Studios and connect that cloud-based workstation for me to edit 4K, 8K, VFX, Unreal Engine, whatever it is you can throw at it. Now, before I get started and explain to you how you can use Suite Studios for your post-production workflow needs, all the resources mentioned in this video are linked down in the description of this video below. I do have affiliates for all the links down there. Just keep in mind, I do get kickbacks for all of those links, including Suite Studios, by the way. So if you're interested in signing up for them, just make sure you use C's during inquiry and you will get some free credits so you can try out Suite for yourself. Now, in order for you to understand how to use Suite Studios, first you need to understand just a little bit on how a cloud-based workflow actually works. Cloud-based means everything's on the cloud. All your files are stored on the cloud. You will, however, still have access to your files. It will just be located on a different drive that will populate when you install the software that Suite Studios provides. So now I'm gonna go ahead and show you how simple it is to use Suite Studios. It's insanely simple, guys. All right, so once you inquired about them, they give you the login as well as the software for you to download. You're gonna go ahead and launch Suite Studios, go to their website. If you haven't inquired about them already, this is where you can do so now. We're gonna go ahead and log in since we have a login already. Now we're gonna go ahead and type in our credentials. All right, once we're logged in, you can now see our dashboard here. In our dashboard, we have access to obviously our workstation. If you were a business, you can again inquire about having more workstations on here. Let's see, you had editor A, editor B, editor C. Maybe you had someone doing primarily VFX for you. You can have access to turn their machines on and off, as well as switch between what they're using, and they have access to this as well. So obviously we only have one workstation here for us. All right, so here we have access to our dashboard. As you can see, we have our workstation over here, which is currently off. And to our right here, we have the ability to resize our workstation. So again, I've been using the not as fast option. It actually does really good at video editing, even for 4K H.264, as well as .movs. I haven't had the need to go to a more faster option besides doing some Unreal Engine testing. That's the only time I've ever actually had to go over to the fastest option for me to render out a scene. But for the meantime, for video editing, not as fast or faster, perfectly good. And then obviously for 8K video editing, depending on the resources you need, you can actually see, it tells you right here on the right what you're actually selecting. So on the right here, it tells you exactly what you need, whether it's 32 gigabytes, 64, 128, or more cores for your video editing. That's the amazing thing about Suite, is the ability for you to scale out depending on what you need. So if you need more speed or you need more RAM for a project, you're literally good to go. So now that our workstation is powered on, we can go ahead and launch our workstation. And you'll see it's gonna say that it wants to open up DCV. Boom, we go ahead and do that. And we'll get to this collab link a little bit later, but like I was mentioning before, you can collaborate with people, send them the link, and boom, they'll be right up. Obviously, trust and connect. Boom, go up full screen, and there you go. That's it. We have our system up. Again, over here to my left, I've already taken the time to go ahead and install some of these programs. Actually, some of these programs were already installed. I just had to update them. So that's the cool thing, is that depending on who you are, you let them know and they'll install some software for you already. So you don't have to take the time out of the system and the credits for you to install the software. Again, they do give you free credits when signing up. Go ahead and launch Premiere Pro and we'll launch our project. And it's simple as that, guys. You literally just start editing your project and work from there. Once you're done, you render it out. And the cool thing is that you have the ability for you to upload your project, whether you're sending it over to a client or whether you're sending it to yourself, or if in this case, I'm uploading this project to YouTube. You have access to over 10 gigabits of transfer speed, so you can literally send this instantly to yourself. It's insane just how fast and efficient the system is. Again, if we wanted to resize this workstation, it's super simple to do. Just go ahead and close out, shut your system down. Let's say we needed access to more GPUs, you can do so. Let's say we need more cores or more RAM, we can do that too. Once the system's powered off, you can select what you want out of it, and boom, easy as that. And that's it, guys, simple as that. Nothing extra crazy you need to do in order to get your system started. It's simply dragging and dropping your assets, editing your project, and boom, it's done. And that's the crazy thing about cloud-based editing is that it's been around for a long time now, but it's only now that the consumer like me and you can have access to systems like this. For those of you asking about pricing, so if you go on their website, they completely price out everything for you based on your needs. Again, I have 500 gigabytes of storage on my Suite Studios account, and I use the faster or the not as fast option most of the time. So you can actually see the breakdown of prices based on the needs. Suite Studios is honestly changing the game. It's making it easier for us content creators to have access to hardware that would normally be really expensive. Again, you can get started with them for $50 right now and start editing 4K, 8K, doing VFX work that your normal laptop, or in this case, this crummy old thing, would not be able to handle. So thank you guys for watching. And of course, as I mentioned in the beginning of this video, make sure you check out Suite Studios, the link down below, and all the other affiliate links that are down below for all the stuff that I use to create content. I appreciate you guys getting this far into the video, and as always, have a great day.